So this is it. This is when we show the ballers what banging is all about.
Yeah, that's right.
Grove Street is king. Say it with me, niggas. Grove Street is king.
Grove Street is king.
What's up, CJ? Where you been?
Hey, sorry, bro. I got caught up.
Yeah, you probably was hitting one of them baller rats. Yeah, I know what you's up to, nigga.
Yeah, you know it.
Listen up. Y'all down with CJ, right?
Yeah, yeah, sure.
He's been through a lot. I mean, we all been through a lot. But CJ's helping us clean up the hood. He's taking the fight to the enemy.
Yeah.
Showing all of us how he used to bang.
Yeah.
What it used to mean to be a Grove Street family.
Yeah.
CJ, you my brother. My running dog. I should have never doubted you.
It's nothing.
But you're home now, partner.
Yeah, that's right.
Home.
For sure.
Listen up. I want all y'all to go get heated and meet me downtown under the Mulholland intersection. We gonna roll on these baller motherfuckers.
Yeah. All right, all right.
I see y'all in traffic.
Yeah, let's roll.
Yeah, for sure.
You in?
Hell yeah, I'm in. I'm your running dog, sweet.
Yeah, my nigga. All right, you go get heated up, and I'll meet you at the crossroads.
Hey, CJ, it's Caesar, man.
I'm kind of busy now. Something big going down.
Essie, I gotta see you, Holmes. Tell you something.
Look, if it's about Kendall, don't worry. We cool, all right?
No, CJ, you gotta come and see something. Something important, eh?
Well, it's gonna have to wait.
This can't wait, Holmes. If I tell you, you won't believe it, Essie, I swear.
Okay. I got about 5, so it better be good. Where you at?
I'm under the freeway, north side of Vernon Bluffs.
Hey, we victorious. Hey, you bitch-made switch hitter. Oh, man, it's going down like that.
What were you saying? You gonna represent the set now, homie? Homie fam.
Let's roll.
Gosh, I remember that day like it was yesterday. Jennifer looked so beautiful. I knew I'd love her forever. And then she was driving.
Dudes, get over here!
Half my age. God, I love banging her. I started my life over with Crimson Executive Spouse Indemnity Services. Life can be uncertain, and you never know when your wife will be tragically taken away. Crimson set me up with a huge life insurance policy on my wife. I can't have her back, but now I have a second home.
I was devastated when I found out my wife was cheating on me, and even more so when she fell underneath the train. I was nowhere near at the time, and my phone records proved it. My life changed forever. I was a real mess for hours. Thankfully, the week before, I'd met with Crimson. Thanks to Crimson, I've had a penile augmentation and am much more confident with women. Thank you, Crimson.
To have a Crimson planning for the future kit faxed to you, just dial 1-866-505-CRIM.
This is...
He's over here!
Like a one man.
So you dragged me way across town to see what?
Just in time, Essie. Take a good hard look over there.
So, some ballers hanging around a dope spot. So what?
Just watch, homie.
What the fuck? Oh, no. Shit, Smoke, what you into?
Shh, that's it. Look at that ride.
That's the motherfucking Green Saber. Shh. shit, Smoke? Crash making you sell us out? Moms!
Sorry, Issy. I heard a rumor and poked around. I didn't believe it myself, but...
Nah, you did the right thing. I owe you, C's. I gotta go tell Sweet about... Oh, fuck! Sweet! Look, go get Kendall and take her to a safe place.
What you thinking?
It's Sweet. I think him and the homies is walking into a trap. Just go. Go!
So what's the 411?
Nothing but a cheap thing, baby.
Hey, follow me, dudes.
Hey. What you got to say?
Sweet. Damn it, Sweet. Pick up.
Hey, what's up? You call me, but I ain't pick it up. So leave a message after.
Shit.
You fools with white t-shirts. We're gonna save humanity with funk, even if you don't want to be saved.
Hey, Sweet, man, you all right? You been hit.
CJ, where you been?
Caesar called and showed me some shit. It's Smoke, and he in deep with Tenpenny and some ballers. He sold us out.
It doesn't matter, man. You gotta get out of here. The cops gonna arrive any second.
Nah, I ain't running out on my brother. Yo, ballers! I'm taking you motherfuckers! You hear me? I'm taking you all down, bitches!
I'll let that go.
Platinum, fool.
Respond to a 1037 Central. Suspect last seen on foot.
You wanna say something?
Grove Street for life.
You got a bag over your head, boy. How you feel about that?
Man, take it off. Please, man. I can't breathe. Please.
Oh, all right. But only because you said please.
You fucking sick motherfucker.
Intimidate those who intimidate others, Carl. It's my job. Right, Ed?
Yeah.
Hey, man. Where we at?
The middle of fucking nowhere. Nice, clean air.
Fucking Smoke. Oh, Sweet.
Sweet is alive. alive and inside. He's in a prison hospital, being treated for gunshot wounds, awaiting trial.
Yeah. Somehow nobody's caught you yet.
Oh, yeah. You should be glad, Carl. Your moron brother's alive, your street trash soon-to-be-turned-out sister's alive, and she's only sucking one greaseball's dick. Things are going pretty well for you, Carl. So behave, nigga.
We want you to do a little favor for us, Carl.
I can't believe that nigga Smoke turned on me.
Smoke? Smoke does exactly what he's told. He learned that lesson a long time
ago. Damn, man. Take it easy.
Yeah, homies for life? Street loyalty? That's all bullshit, Carl. Didn't you learn that when they ran you out of town just because you let Brian die? Huh? Eddie, I can't deal with this guy. He's an idiot.
Let me air this fucker out.
No, officer. For once, let's let the kid do something good with his useless life. He's gonna help us with the fight against crime. Right, Carl?
Yeah, by any means necessary.
Now you stay the fuck away from Smoke and stay the fuck away from us. Otherwise, Sweet's gonna find himself on a baller's block getting in touch with his feminine side. Hey, Hernandez, you gonna
come
piss
here.
All day?
Get your hands off me, man.
For some reason, we've got a little problem with a former friend of ours. He seems to disagree with some of our methods.
Nah, who could do that?
Yeah, you'll never find anybody as fork-tongued as this snake-ass bastard. Soon as he gets caught with his hand in the cookie jar, he'll whistle any tune Internal Affairs wants him to.
See, they got him hiding up Mount Chiliad someplace, so they can manipulate his testimony any way they want to.
I want you to pay him a little visit, Carl, and destroy all his evidence before he testifies.
Sort this out, Carl, so Officer Tenpenny can sleep easy at night.
Man?
We want evidence he ain't gonna talk.